Ladies and gentlemen, you are now listening to AYBE.